On a reservation in northern Minnesota lives an unassuming boy who might just be a piano prodigy. He was plunking along on a toy piano until more and more people heard him and just knew there was something special.
Something his community couldn't ignore. Boyd Hubert shows us what they did to uplift both the boy and his passion for piano.
Enter the White Earth Reservation. Listen closely, and you'll hear the gurgling stream that flows past the Littlewolf home. A cascading body of water that now has melodic competition. To hear Jayme Littlewolf is to wonder how many piano lessons the 12-year-old must have taken.
None.
Amy and Justin Littlewolf.
That's mostly all him.
Have had front row seats to the unimaginable. It's been just over 2 years since Jayme logged into YouTube and taught himself to play his little sister's toy piano. Just over 1 year since Jamie's mom ordered him for Christmas this $130 keyboard.
I had a bunch of songs lined up that I wanted to learn. Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven.
A soft-spoken boy.
La Campanella.
So craving
for Elise.
The full piano experience.
And I just decorated it a little bit.
That on family trips, he'd Google the locations of pianos he could play along the way.
Every time I look at the piano, I want to play it. Well, if I look at it, I want to play it, but if I don't look at it, I still know it's there and I still want to play it.
But the digital baby grand Jayme now plays in his living room? That's a story in itself.
I didn't know Jayme. I never really seen him before.
Brad Riggle.
Nope.
Followed the Mahnomen-Waubun Thunderbirds to the Twin Cities last fall for the state high school football tournament. Jayme's older brother played on the team. And they all wound up at the same Minneapolis hotel, which has a piano off the lobby.
Started playing a little music, and then that's when Jayme and his folks walked in, and he sat there patiently in the back watching me play.
Brad asked Jayme if he'd like to play, expecting not much more than chopsticks, but getting this.
Brad, unable to play even close to this himself, started recording.
And that's the part that gets me right there.
Then couldn't stop thinking about what he'd heard.
I couldn't walk away from it. I saw definitely a kid with true talent.
Brad posted his video, viewed thousands of times on Facebook, prompting Brad to ask the White Earth community for help.
And we all come together and got you a little something. Come on and take a look.
Which led to this moment when Brad presented Jayme his first full-size piano.
That's all for you.
He's playing before he goes to bed. He plays when he gets home from school. Even this morning, he was up right away at 8 o'clock this morning playing.
Still, Jayme hadn't performed a recital.
Without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to Jayme.
Until now. Sanford Health Windsong Senior Home in Bemidji gave Jayme his debut.
Very proud of him.
And also, it turned out,
you can have it.
His first paying gig.
Thank you. $112. I buy some LED lights for my piano.
Back home, that stream is still noisily babbling, while a quiet boy is stirring conversations.
I thought he was amazing.
With 12-year-old fingertips. Boyd Hooper, Carol Evan Newton, Bemidji.
Jayme's first concert will not be his last. He's been invited to play at a festival next fall in North Dakota and has also become one of the youngest members of his school's jazz band.
Wow. Very
Very special.
Love
Gosh.
It.
Great talent.
No
Great
kidding.
Talent. And I love
to teach them all.
Yeah, when
all
a community comes together too, just that man saying, I just couldn't.
Well,
I couldn't
that
let
one
it go.
Man. Oh, I mean, how wonderful was he? My goodness. And the fact that his brother played football was part of the reason. And the Normandy Inn, right? Who would have done?